frontside board slide is done by approaching the obstacle with the front of your body facing it and then ollieing with about a 90 degree turn, as if you were doing half of a backside 180. The object you are sliding on should be in between your front and back trucks and only be sliding on the wheel. It can be seen as more difficult than backside for beginners because you are sliding backwards on the obstacle.